This week's episode of Drunk Chess Master.
I didn't break an ironing board, okay? What happened was, is I was like, you know, upset, and the pole of the ironing board was like dislocated. That could be fixed like with $10, okay?